We're twin sisters, and we have always shared a special bond. It's strange, but whenever Belle felt something, I felt it too. When she cried, I cried. When she felt like laughing, I laughed. But tonight, this bond has been broken. Still, I know that she's alive. I can feel it. We never knew our parents. We were each other's parents. We didn't know where we came from. Even our names were given to us at the orphanage. All we had were these strange birthmarks in the same spot in our bodies. And also the visions. Those blasted visions. She believed in them. She thought they held the key to her past. And she kept searching for it. I love her. Even if she is a little crazy, I love her so much. I didn't pick up the phone that night, even though I knew it was her calling. I didn't pick it up on purpose. If only I knew what it would lead to. No matter. I will find you, Belle. Just wait for me. Wait for me, Belle. There's not much time. I better head out. I'm embarking on a long journey into a nameless land in search of my precious sister, Belle. The journey was long and I lost track of time. But we kept going and going. One day, however, even that endless journey came to an end. Hold on, my darling Belle. I will rescue you. What a wretched place this is. You shouldn't have come here, stranger. There's nothing for you here. They're practicing black magic here, scheming up something, something awful. Take my advice and run.
I lost my two boys. Reginald and little Joseph, help me find them, I beg you. Reginald likes to play in the harbor, and Joseph, I'm afraid something terrible has happened to him.
Thank you. Greetings. I see you've come here from afar. These are restless times. I suggest you be on your guard. Something terrible is stirring in these lands. The dark forces are looming. Not long ago, a noblewoman was found dead on the swamp. And mind you, this was not even the first murder of late. Soon this world shall come to an end. The hour is near when darkness shall devour these lands. This is no place for a young woman like you. The faster you leave here, the better.
Hello, my dear Aerith. I've been waiting for you. In this world, the forces of good and evil are waging a war, and Belle has been kidnapped by the vassals of evil. They're keeping her in an estate on the other side of the gorge. You must go there and rescue her. Once I was a warrior, fighting to preserve the fragile balance of this world. I fought on the side of an ancient order of guardians against the forces of evil. Now the fate of this world is in your hands. Your sister is in great peril, and you must save her. Follow your heart. It will show you the way.
Thank you.
My ship. It's in the river. The waves are taking it further and further from shore. Please save my ship.
Who are you? You shouldn't be here. Show me the Guardian Order symbol, the Bird of Life. Only then will I let you pass.